Buddha gives his first sermon. Buddha preached his first sermon at the city of Banaras. It is the holiest of the dipping places on the river Ganges. This sermon reflects Buddha's wisdom about the kind of suffering that is impossible to interpret. Kisa Gautami's story. Kisa Gautami had only one son who had died. She carried her son in her arms and went door to door asking for medicines for her dead child. The neighbors pitied her but could not help her as her son was dead. They were as helpless as Kisa and couldn't go against the will of God. Finally, somebody suggested that she should go to the Sakyamuni, the Buddha. Kisa Gautami went to meet Gautam Buddha. Gautam told her to bring a handful of mustard seeds from a house where death had never knocked at the door. Kisa thought that it was a very easy task. She went to all the houses in the village but couldn't find even a single house where death had not taken a beloved away. She sat down, hopeless and tired. She soon realized that she was being very selfish in her grief. Death is common to all. Buddha's reply to Kisa Gautami. The life of mortals is troubled, brief, and combined with pain. It is not possible to avoid death. As the ripe fruits are in danger of falling, as the earthen vessels made by the potter break, similarly, the mortals have the danger of death. Wise men and fools all fall in the power of death. Only the wise do not grieve and they accept the reality. All weeping and grieving will bring more pain and sufferings to the body. One who is composed will obtain peace of mind and will be free from sorrow and be blessed.